Hey there guys, Robert here and welcome to episode 795 of Logo History. For this episode, we're gonna have a look at Singapore Airlines. It is a Singaporean airline that was founded on May 1, 1947 and commenced operations on October 1, 1972. Their headquarters are in Singapore. Its key people are Peter C. Lim Huat, Chairman, and Goh Choon Phong, Chief Executive Officer. As of 2017 or 2018, they have 14,729 employees. Their website is singaporeair.com. And now, without further ado, let's get started. 1972 to 1987, there is a blackbird with the word Singapore Airlines in black text. 1987 to the present, the bird got wider and changed to gold, while the font has been slightly modified and changed to dark blue. Here are three other versions. Alright, that's it for now guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Logo History, and I will see you tomorrow for a brand new episode. Stay tuned for episode 796, LOT Polish Airlines. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss a single video from me, as we're on the road to 4,000 subs. Bye for now.